Excellency, allow me to please present the greetings of my President and of my Prime Minister, Mr. Modi, and the people of India to you personally and through you to the friendly people of Kenya. India and Kenya have traditionally enjoyed warm and friendly relations, which have grown into a robust and multifaceted partnership. The state visit of Your Excellency to India and the state visit of Prime Minister Modi to Kenya in recent years. Excellency, I have the honor to present to you the letter of recall of my predecessor and my credentials by which His Excellency the President of India, Mr. Ramnath Kovind, has appointed me to be the next High Commissioner of India to the Republic of Kenya.